I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two, wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. That every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you.
Scott and Heather, I am so proud of both of you, and Heather, I'm so glad to be your father. And Scott, it's great to be your father-in-law. I'm just looking forward to many, many happy years. God bless you both.
Spent just passing through, I'd like to have the time I lost.
It's the greatest day of Heather's life, and I know she's made the best decision. She's marrying into a beautiful, beautiful family. And Scott is a fabulous guy. If I had to choose, hand-pick somebody, I couldn't have picked better than Scott. Hugs and kisses to both of you. I love you both with all of my heart and all my breath. Love you. Bye.
Long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars. That God bless the broken road.
Scott and Heather, I don't think you know this, but on this exact date, 29 years ago, we moved into this house. And Scott was just 4. And he has built his whole life in this house. And we're just so honored and touched that you both have chosen this as the place to start your own life. So I just hope you have as wonderful a life as Paul and I have had, and much, much love and much success, health and happiness.
Same here. Have a happy life.
That led me straight to you.